WDSU First Morning Weather already told you about the seventh hurricane of the season that formed. That was Hurricane Kirk. Our next system could be forming in any minute. This could be named Leslie if it goes to tropical storm status, just on the heels of Kirk. 40% chance of storms, though, is our focus in the Gulf of Mexico. A little bit of it still extends into the Caribbean, but really I'm concerned with the next 7 days out of that system. And now the possible influence from computer forecast picking up on the tropical depression that is formed on the other side of Mexico in the Pacific right here. Forecasts are for the center of that circulation, or at least the energy, to cross over Mexico, influence into the Gulf of Mexico, and possibly develop our systems that we've been tracking for a long time. So looking at what we've got, one area of spin has the one that's really grabbed our attention here. Of course, a lot of storm activity over the Bay of Campeche, Southwest Gulf. Now the tropical depression, still the Central American gyre. We've got these storms spinning around Central America, beginning of hurricane season, getting into the end of the season. We can get circulations of energy there, also adding in to give us chance of tropical nature. So two systems shown by our forecast out of the United States. It first showed a system moving from the Caribbean, but now it is focusing more on the Gulf. What we're certain of here, and I've looked at over and over and over for the last few days, is the first plume of tropical humidity. That's our rain chances arriving Thursday into Friday. But now, flipping back to forecast originally last week, where this one had a pretty strong storm developing, now yet again, another potential strong storm developing. But as we get through the weekend into next week, this one could be pretty strong going into Florida by the middle of next week. But look, it stays well south of us. Forecast out of Europe, still picking up on our circulations here, and it's been most consistent with keeping broad circulations around the western part of the Gulf of Mexico, but also bringing that plume of humidity to bring our rain chances Thursday, Friday. Now an elongated area of low pressure, maybe a little closer to shore, but really not showing that strong of a system, which has been pretty consistent the last few days. So when we really look at the focus for the rain forecast, we look to have a lot more of it in the potential along the coast, and not much of it, again, in the North Shore. So forecast still inconsistent, but I've got higher confidence that we're getting that first plume of rain coming Thursday, Friday. I've got the high-res forecast in a minute. More confident the system stays south if it does develop into something stronger.